reports of a Soviet bunker. Your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. The crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker. The path split near a ruin, so you took the right fork, not the trail to the left. Russian voices from a cave across the river, so you went to investigate. You equipped your shotgun and had a bow ready. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents. Yes, good, the bunker. Now tell me about Perseus. Ah, we almost had it. Let's run six.
Okay, ready.
Belle, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently. Path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. Your report says the bunker was down the left path, not the right. Belle, you noticed a rope ladder leading to a bridge overhead. The bridge led toward the bunker, so you climbed the ladder. Belle, go back and climb the ladder. The bunker's that way. Belle, the bunker isn't there. Turn back. Now. Why is Sims in scenario 17? A tunnel? Okay, you pulled out your sidearm and flashlight. Stop lying, Belle. Start again and tell me how you met Perseus. A lab? That doesn't sound right. Belle's in the lab?
Administering 1 cc of adrenaline.
That's it, though. That's what you were looking for. Perseus was in there. Another dose. We'll do scenario 6 again. Belle, we've got a job to do.
I wouldn't advise that.
I didn't ask. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead. Sound like you. The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. Crossing a bridge near a village. The bunker was somewhere on the other side. At the fork, you followed the road right toward the sound of gunfire. Belle keeps switching scenarios. Now they're running a weapon. A few allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Roger. Diverting air power to your area 30 seconds out.
inside the house hit by napalm, you'd find a hidden bunker door.
Go check it out, Bell!
I don't care if the door was fucking stuck. Open it. Park, give Bell another injection. Do it now!
Heart rate is spiking. I'm not sure how much longer Bell can last. Stabilizing. Heart rate is coming down now.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway. Turn around, Bell. Doing in the lab? Bell, forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker. We're losing Bell. We're completely off script.
Bell's been through a lot of trauma, both real and imagined.
We have no leads left. We'll push until we get what we need, or Bell dies. We've known each other for years.
It appears the subject's programming is beginning to take hold.
Can Bell survive another round?
Now you're asking me.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Bell. We've got a job to do. We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next part. The bunker door was right there at the...